Hallo, hallo, hallo. Today is October 6, 2020. I just woke up, I'm still in pajamas. And I learned that one of our students of MIT received or shared the Nobel Prize of Physics, Andrea Ghez. I've known her very well. She was an undergraduate at MIT. And she got her PhD at Caltech. Her work is truly outstanding, extremely well deserved. She was able to show the orbits of stars around the center of our galaxy, which is a 4 million solar mass black hole. You should really look up some videos of her work so you can actually see the elliptical orbits around that black hole, which made it possible to measure to a high degree of accuracy the mass of that black hole. It's fantastic. It's well deserved. The other two people, whom I've also known both very well, truly also definitely deserve it. But I'll mention Andrea now because she was one of our own students at MIT. I just looked it up, and MIT has now 102 Nobel Prizes. That means 102 people who either were students at MIT or who lectured at MIT have received a Nobel Prize. Yeah, it's something to be proud of, I think. I was so fortunate that I was 43 years a professor at MIT. Have a nice day. Take care. And celebrate with me. We'll be friends, even in celebration.